getting along. We're just... Now, I got kids, man. I have 7 children.
And one of them...
Damn!
That's a lot of them kids.
I do have 7 kids. And they're not on child support. I actually take care of all of them, man. But I have one as a stepchild, man. I don't know if y'all know about stepkids, man, but they are different.
Fucking damn stepkids.
Exactly. I'm just saying, fuck this commie shit. I got some shit to get out of my chest. I'll tell you what she did, man. I was telling her to do some shit. She told me, go and live in the heavens with my Uncle Froggy. I was like, this little bitch told me to go to hell in reverse. It's gonna be going to hell. But you know what? I got her back, y'all. Guess what I did, man? One day she was doing something and she wasn't listening. And I said, you know that little brother you wanted? Man, her eyes lit up like a Christmas tree. I said, your mama spit him out of the trash can last night. I ain't say that to no kid. She'd be like, oh, God damn. I said that to a child? Yes, I did, sir. God. School, man. I did recently get back from Washington. I went to Washington, D.C. to do some comedy. Check out the scene out there. And it was an interesting trip, man. Because what I realized is D.C. has totally changed, man. It has totally changed. While I was there, I actually went to the Gay Pride Parade. I don't know if y'all heard of this thing. Apparently, in Nashville, they couldn't afford it. Apparently the gays, it costs too much to march. Boy and shit, when you got it, it costs too much to march. Everyone like, yeah, it costs too much. But I went to the Gay Pride Parade, and it was interesting because what I noticed about Washington, D.C., there was no trash in the streets anymore. There was no trash anywhere. There weren't even any black people in D.C. anymore. Yeah, for real. They had completely, it's all gone. Thank you. It was completely all gone. X just gave me the light, and I am appreciative. All right, I'm going to do this, man. I'm going to get the fuck out of here, man. Don't ever do new shit. All right. Don't ever do new shit at the new bar. All right. Here we go. All right. No.